I was 4 years old when my Uncle Ray let me watch TV in his room. He had a box of spray cans, something close to a dozen. So I just felt curious and I obviously painted his wall. He called my parents the next day and they asked me if I was the one who painted the walls. I obviously denied it because I was just a kid and I didn't want to get in trouble. So that was my first time. The closest thing that I remember of me holding a spray can. And I actually can't remember what I did that day. Okay, so there was this kid named Oscar and he taught me the basics of graffiti. He would do graffiti every day. I remember seeing him in class always doing graffiti. So he seemed to be the most prepared person in my elementary to teach me. He taught me the basics. I picked them up really quick and I started to get into my own style later on. Until right now, I'm still working it. Oscar and I went to the same middle school actually, but I would go during the day and he would go during the night. So we didn't really see each other. We haven't even talked for like probably 5 years. I don't think he does graffiti anymore. Out of all the people that I've known, of all my friends, I am the only one that keeps up on doing graffiti. When I was in middle school, I had my crew. One of my best friends from Mexico, his name is Oscar. I would walk him to his house and we would paint on our way to his house. We would tag houses. I remember we would tag the school as well. And that was funny because we would always be fighting for our territory. So if you were to tag on top of my tagging, I would get a different color or a better marker and I would tag on top of you. So I was like the king in the school. I was the graffiti kid. I've always been the graffiti kid. Even today. The main reason why I came up with Sens, S-E-N-S, is because my Uncle Ray, his graffiti name was, it always will be Sen, S-C-E-N, Sen. And I was thinking back then, since he is the first person that I ever met that did graffiti, I should honor his name. So I came up with this idea of calling my name Sens. It's just a way to honor my uncle, because he is the first person that I ever met who did graffiti. I don't know if this is right, but when it comes to graffiti, I'm really selfish. I really like to express myself. And I guess graffiti is the only thing that I'm really good at. And I really enjoy it. Like, I really enjoy doing graffiti. It's the only thing that makes me feel good about myself. Actually, whenever I do graffiti, the time passes by really quick and I didn't really feel it. I never feel how fast it goes. I could be drawing for hours and it only feels like minutes. Sometimes I start listening to music and I end my playlist. I won't even see that my playlist is playing once again. So what I'm trying to say about graffiti is actually showing who I really am, because it is a really important part of my life. It can be. Without graffiti, I wouldn't be anyone. I don't think I would be important, because I don't know how to do anything else. When people talk about me, they talk about my graffiti. If it wasn't for graffiti, they wouldn't really talk about me. I decided to become an art teacher because if you're gonna work, you should be doing something that you really like. And since graffiti is considered art, I want to be an art teacher so I can be close to it. And actually, the main reason why I want to be an art teacher is because I would like to help kids like me, who probably not specifically come to this country, but people who don't have the supplies or the money to buy or keep doing what they really want. So I would like to help them.
if I'm a teacher and I'm getting some money, some income, and I can help those kids to do what they really want, that would make me a good person. And that's, I guess that's what we all need at some point of our lives. If you got